Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump. Sailing now. Pull your parachute cord and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground, because I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here. All right, let's see what you got. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tet Du Danaig. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and see what I mean. All right, I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there. Out here, but we need to search for the best possible location to reach him. All right, let's head back to base camp so we can scout the area. Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas. Good job! The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up, so always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snowpile. I'll be honest. I put this warm-up together to show the team at Red Bull what you're capable of, because they're putting on an event nearby called the Ultra Natural. Well, they love what they saw and want you to take part, so let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders.
Remember when I said give these people a show they won't forget? Well, you just did that. The crowd went nuts for that run. All right, see that spot over there I marked out for you? Let's make our way over to it.
Welcome to the Alps. Wide open.
No, God, no! Fiona! Good, not good, not...
This is the big one. The first proximity flight down this face of the Matterhorn. Now, word's gotten out and a lot of the media have gathered to film the jump, so pull this line off and these...